Hello, welcome to my channel, Connie here. Today I want to show you Mystica. It's a Korean coloring book and I'm looking for it for a long time. And now I found it on a website in Poland and I ordered it and I'm really happy with it. I was not sure if I would buy this book, but then I saw Bo and she did such beautiful pictures in this book that, well, she enabled me to buy it, and I'm happy I did because it's wonderful. It is a hardcover and it's a smaller than an A4, I think. Let me look. Yeah, it's a little smaller than an A4. You can see there's a little smaller, but I think the size is I'm sorry for my voice, it's not working pretty good today. But it's a nice format. And the picture on the front is a kind of foil, even the girl. So it's a really beautiful. Mine came with a little damaged corner, but she packed it really well, so I don't mind. I bring it with me to my summer home and back, so it's in my bag all the time, but I don't worry about it. I'm not too fussy on my books. In the front there are two stickers, lovely pictures. It has a silver beginning, really nice. This is the page from the front, so you can test, I think, if it's the same paper. I'm not sure. It came today, so I have not done anything, it's just a quick look, and then I thought, well, let me show it to you. In the beginning you get all the pictures, and I love it because now you have an art book and a coloring book in one. So double the fun for me it is, because I love artwork. I buy them sometimes, so yeah, for me it's nice to have it. She does really strange eyes, like they are glass or something, but very nice, very beautiful. Oh, this is beautiful. And then we go to the coloring book. And this is different paper, this is glossy paper, and this is very different. I have not tried to color on it, but when I see the work of Bo, it must be good paper. So you get two pages that are colored, and then you get a book, the pictures to color. And Mo, I am so pleased with it. The pictures are so nice. And then two pictures and two to color. And I like it that they don't go in the spine. There is a space in between, so that's really, really nice. You don't have to wriggle in with your pencil. I don't like that. Again, two pictures of lovely girls. And you know I love my girls. It's the one from the front. Some are more grayscale than others. And then you get the same picture, but bigger and with more grayscale. So, yeah, really lovely. Oh, I'm so happy that I ordered this book. It is more beautiful than I thought. I saw a flip through, but in real life, it's even more stunning. And even if I want color in it, I will love it. Just sitting on the couch, looking in the book, That's what I do sometimes, just looking at the pictures and yeah. Oh my gosh, look at the jewelry. I don't think I can copy that. And here she is in a double spread page. Then she is going in spine, but yeah. You can leave the hair and only color this part. She's so cute. Look at her. Look at her. Oh my gosh. And she's really sad. And a nice elf. You can do a black background or you can leave it as it is. And here again, this is the picture. And here the picture is blown up and a little more grayscale. The grayscale reminds me of the Momo Girl books. They have the same kind of grayscale. Not too much, just to help you. Same again, picture, double spread. And again, oh, this would be a lovely page. This is a nice one for Halloween with a pumpkin. This reminds me of the work of Giugelli. That's what came to mind. Oh, oh, I love this. It reminds me of Momo Girl. And then two girls. And then you can pictures that are landscape and smaller. So you don't have the spine in the middle. You are not allowed to copy it, but well, that's what we all know. Then you get a nice silver back and the back of the book, also a hard one. So yeah, really happy with this book. That was it. Thank you for watching. Maybe till next time. Bye bye.